here is a history mystery. Does anyone know what this thing is? Because I don't know what it is. It's at the top of a flight of stairs that lead down to an old cellar, probably built in the 1800s. When I first saw it, I thought it was like an old candlestick holder, but these aren't candles. This is metal. I can't quite read what the metal, what the text here says on the letter, but it looks like it's very old, at least 100 years old. So, history mystery, what do you think it is? Answer in the comments.